Hello. I guess we're here again, doing this thing again. It's Wednesday. It's 12 p.m. California time. It's a beautiful warm day out here. I realize it's cold in a whole lot of other places, so I hope you're all well bundled. And if you're watching this, you might even have electricity, so I hope you have electricity. So, hi. Good to see y'all. I'm just going to jump straight in. Monica had asked... It's her son's birthday. She didn't say her son's name. Monica's son, this is for you on your birthday. So. I can't promise you the moon and stars. On a clear night, we can go out in the yard and lay upon the grass beneath the sky and count the shooting stars and the satellites. I can't promise you won't need to cry, but I'll help you wipe the tears from your eyes. There's one thing that you need to know is true. You must remember you were meant to be here through long days and short years, through laughter and warm tears. You were meant to be here. You were meant to be. Meant to be. I can't promise you will always see how beautiful you are, how wild and free. For all the many changes you'll go through, please don't forget that you were meant to be. Long days and short years, through sadness and happy tears. You were meant to be here. You were meant to be here. You were meant to swim through summer's fears and wonder. Sadness and happy tears. You were meant to be here. You were meant to be here. And you were meant to be here. Through long days and short years, through sadness and happy tears. You were meant to be. 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 Fun. My mic's too low. Been switching things around a lot, so everything's always in a weird position. Comments? They should not be turned off. I'm seeing comments today. I'm not trying to use OBS today. So much better. so many little tools to make things more complicated and difficult. So I haven't played this one in a while. Yeah, nobody's gonna get hurt. And I'll try to combine it with a request somebody threw in there. See how it works. Do an off the cuff medley. Yay. Well, the earth don't. What is it? Oh yeah, the earth is flat. Sorry, it's all lies. I just gotta keep them in line. Keeping the lies in line, that's really the thing that wears us down. Well, the earth is flat, and grass don't grow, and northeastern winds, they hardly ever snow. There's no price to love, there never was. Nobody's gonna get hurt. Kids don't need a thing, they always do the dishes. Laundry doesn't sell, we granted all our wishes. And if it's meant to be, it's easy. Nobody's gonna get hurt. The highway wasn't made for leaving. Whiskey wasn't made for regret. Closing my lungs make it easier to breathe. Broken hearts will always mend. I will always feel this way. I will never leave your side. I won't lose myself to fear, lose you to my pride. I will speak less often, but I will speak the truth. Nobody's gonna get hurt. The highway wasn't made for leaving. Whiskey wasn't made for regret. The smoke in my lungs makes it easier to breathe. And broken hearts will always mend. Nobody's gonna get hurt. Nobody's gonna get hurt. Lovers don't lie, and time is merciful. We're always gonna stay young and beautiful. And I will shoulder all the blame. We can't make this work, so nobody's gonna get hurt. Nobody's gonna get hurt. The highway's gonna play. Can't look at the comments. The highway wasn't made for leaving. Whiskey wasn't made for regret. The smoke in my lungs makes it easier to breathe. And if you love someone enough, it never ends. Nobody's gonna get hurt. Nobody's gonna get hurt. Who's gonna tell you when it's too late? Who's gonna tell you things so great. Can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? Who's gonna pick you up when you fall? Who's gonna hang it up when you call? Who's gonna pay attention to your schemes? Who's gonna plug your ears when you scream? Can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? Who's gonna hold you down when you shake? Who's gonna come around when you break? You can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. Gonna drive you home tonight. You can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? I think it was Greg asked for that one. Nice suggestion. That was also, that's my favorite Cars song too. I just love that song. It's great. So that was fun. What else we got? Somebody want a criminal career. I'm going to try that out. Who wanted a criminal career? Let's see. Actually, yeah, Kendall asked for that. So let's do that. Once again, I should mention, for those of you who feel like I don't play your requests, I mostly only see requests if they are on my music page, so the Glenn Phillips Facebook music page. If it's in the comments for the show announcement, I look at those before the show. I don't have time to go through all the various people email. Like, I try to do it, but there's like, I have three different emails plus three different places to get Messenger on Facebook. Plus, I don't know if anyone, I never even look at Twitter, plus Instagram. So people leave me messages in all kinds of places. They leave me comments in other places. So if you want a request for that show, if you put it in that one spot, I may see it there and be able to play it. So anyway, there you go. Yeah, by the way, today, live stream for Breast Cancer Research Foundation. They are not raising awareness. They are doing research. More important, actually trying to figure out how we stop certain genetic printing errors. It's one of those weird things about cancer, is thinking it's like, it's essentially like a really bad clerical error, you know? Your body is like constantly making new cells, and it's some cell that just prints itself really badly, but somehow is able to reprint itself. It's like fucking QAnon or something, right? It's like bad information that gets spread really widely, really quickly, and causes great damage to the host. There you go. That's why it's such a good metaphor. But anyway, so Breast Cancer Research Foundation, if you would like to contribute to them, you can use the button on Facebook on Toad's page or my page, or if you go to the website and contribute there, that is awesome. Thank you for supporting them. It's not just one disease. It's so many printing errors. It's so many very specific printing errors. That's the crazy thing about them too, is there's some part of the printing errors that's just like, it's the wrong printing error. And then there's some part of it that's like, you know, people misspelling, I don't know, yours and yours, or two, two and two. You know, it's like, it's not just one thing. It's like a whole bunch of different printing errors, but there are common misspellings and clerical errors, like misplaced commas that really are important. Yeah. Anyway, removal or... is it removal and removal of candidacy from... Anyway, forget it. I'm going to keep on moving. So let's do this. Criminal career.
Harboring fugitives, I've been wondering how to live in a station so opposite to the world I thought I was in. All the time that I've been away, weary wandering, sleepless stray. No wonder we wanted more. Miracle that we came this far. And all this love is still here. How could we not feel the gravity of years? My criminal career. Your shade everywhere, from Olympia to Jasselmere. I will carry you in my heart, as I did from the very start. And all this love is still here. How could we not feel the gravity of years, my criminal career? Well, I just want to see you open, unafraid and golden, like I've always known you to be. Not feel the gravity of years in my criminal career.
That was also fun. Okay, Rachel wanted this one, and it's her birthday, so happy birthday. Have a song. This is off the new Toad record. So somebody was asking me for I think Pia and Blake to dedicate a couple songs to them from the new album. So this is Triple. It's for all of you. These days are long, these lives are full. Just for tonight, could we take it slow? Turn the breakers off, there's no electric glow. Naked as the night sky, we laid out on the floor. But in the lantern light, the flicker of the flame, you have never been so beautiful. I wouldn't change a thing. Thanks for every day I came home to you. I came home to you. Well, I can be stubborn and you can be hard. Nothing to forget, it's just the way we are. And all we've ever wanted, something no one's ever had, just to never hurt the ones we love again. But in the lantern light, the flicker of the flame, you have never been so beautiful. I wouldn't change a thing. Thanks for every day I came home to you. Don't you hide those scars of every little wound that made you who you are. And in the lantern light, the flicker of the flame, you have never been so beautiful, so beautiful. I guess we both know you're the stronger one. Guess we both hope this isn't overdone. And in the lantern light, the flicker of the flame, you have never been so beautiful. I wouldn't change a thing. Thanks for every day I came home to you. Don't you hide those scars of every little wound that made you who you are. And in the lantern light, the flicker of the flame, you have never been so beautiful, so beautiful. Pam wanted this one for Kelly. Happy 18th birthday. More birthday requests, because. Another day, I called and never speak. You would say nothing's changed at all.
and I can't feel much hope for anything if I won't be there to catch you if you fall. And again, it seems we meet in the spaces in between. We always say it won't be long, because something's always wrong. Another game of putting things aside as if we'll come back to them sometime. It's a prison force and a pride of innocence, and you would say something has gone wrong. Again, it seems we meet in the spaces in between. We always say it won't be long, 'cause something's always wrong.
Doesn't become you, then no mistakes in the final view. No blame, how could it be so wrong that your heart was braver than your will was strong? For every path you follow, there's another left behind. Every door you don't kick open, there's a million more to try. For everything you taught me, here's the one I learned the best. There is nothing but the moment, don't you waste it on regret. I'll go who we have to be. We just get by, we'll get what you need. Just know that I don't need to fit in. Is there room for you in your
don't kick open. There's a million more. Try. For everything you taught me, here's the one I learned the best. There is nothing but the moment. Don't you waste it on regret. It's out of my hand, out of my hand. But I miss my friend, I miss my friend. So this is the price of honesty, but I'm not sorry. Sorry for every path you follow. There's another left behind. Every door you don't kick open, there's a million more to try. For every bang you taught me, here's the one I learned the best. There is nothing but the moment. Don't you waste it on regret.
That one, by the way, is Cara for Chris. Happy birthday, Chris. That's my birthdays for the day. So many birthdays. So many people. So many days to get born. Let me check my calendar really quickly just to make sure when I need to stop this thing so I can deliver my car on time to the Toyota dealership. Okay, got it. Thank you. I'm better now. I got time for a few more. That's good because Diana wanted crowing. So let's do it. But I'm sure she wanted it in tune, so I'm gonna. Provide it a little more along those lines. It's better that way. There we go.
Time if he'd make up his mind. You give yourself to anybody who would cross that line, and it was never a question. He was crowing for repair. Give him love and affection, but you couldn't keep him there. Get over regrets. He was sleeping with the angels. He was under the bed in the more skin that you share. The more that the air in your throat will linger when you call him your friend. And it was never a question. He was crowing for a bear. Giving love and affection, but you couldn't keep him there. Stared at a cold little lamb reading fault lines. Shadow of a man, you waited for a word from above. Wouldn't you know? No answer ever did come, and it was never a question. You crowing for a beer, giving love and affection, but you couldn't keep him there. And it was never a question. You crowing for a beer, boy, you'd give him love and affection, but you couldn't keep him there.
For this, Mercy wanted Serpent Skin. I like this song. I'll play it for you. Yeah, I hope all you Texans. I saw Greg posting somebody, his friend out in Texas, crowing for his pipe repair at his house in Dallas. It's like, man, it's one of those things. If you live in really cold places, you're used to draining out your pipes. And I would not know the first thing to do in an actually cold winter where my pipes might freeze. I would have all the repairs having to be done. And poor Texas, this is going to be a really good year for plumbers. I will tell you that. I think climate change is probably it's just a conspiracy of plumbers, roofers. Anyway. Yes. Of course I have a Prius. I'm ridiculous. If you were going to paste together basically like a Southern California liberal, like what is the term for it? The stereotype. I am the living stereotype of the Southern California self-righteous liberal Prius owning person. So there you go. As a result, my farts do not stink, right? So, let's see. Although, I am excited to see, like, Ford just announced by, was it 2000, like, 5 years from now, they're going to be all electric and hybrid in Europe, at least. They're, like, General Motors saying by 30-something, they're going to have, like, no more gas cars. And it's one of those things. It's interesting when you see like the amount of money that companies like Exxon and Shell are starting to put into renewable resources. They have data. They're not doing it because it's the nice thing to do. They know they will be out of the gas business frighteningly soon, and they are being smart and they are moving away. So yeah, trippy cool stuff. Yay Ford! Happy about that. Conspiracy of Plumbers. It would be a good band name. Anyway, thank you guys for all showing up. I'm going to play a couple more for you, and then I am going to run and get my car. I'm kind of in that thing of debating. I'm going to go to Colorado in a couple weeks, and I'm debating whether to fly, and there's all that's included in that, or to drive, which I would really kind of like to do, and I would get to drive through like Moab and Canyonlands and like, oh my God, driving through Utah. It's if you've never driven through Utah, it is some of the most beautiful land on the planet. It's just breathtaking. But the problem is I've been having sciatica issues. So it's that question, agony or scenery? It's always the question, agony or scenery. Okay. I was shedding my tears like a serpent's skin in the company of good women and men, in the alchemy of the sacrament. I will shed my tears like a serpent's skin. I will learn to die, I will bow my head in the company of kind women and men, in the alchemy of the sacrament. I will learn to die, I will bow my head. And I will be reborn in the arms of friends, in the company of brave women and men, in the alchemy of the sacrament. I will be reborn in the arms of friends. And I will dance with joy in the candlelight, to the orchestra, the choir of life, on this hallowed ground, on this sacred night. I will dance with joy in the candlelight. I will find my way back home again, in the company of brave women and men, in the alchemy of the sacrament. I will be reborn in the arms of friends. And I will find my way back home again, in the company of fine women and men, in the alchemy of the sacrament. I will find my way back home again. I will dance joy in the candlelight, to the orchestra, the choir of life, on this hallowed ground, on this sacred night. I will dance with joy in the candlelight. I will shed my tears like a serpent's skin, in the company of good women and men, in the alchemy of the sacrament. I will shed my tears like a serpent's skin. I will shed my tears like a serpent's skin. I will shed my tears like a serpent's skin. All right, I think I got one more for you. Thank you guys so much for showing up, for being kind, supporting each other, working to see the best in each other instead of the worst. That's our job, right? Yeah. So, anyway, I hope you're doing well. I hope your power is on and you are not shivering and that you have enough to eat and that you are not ill and that those you love are also not ill. I wish those things for you. And I hope you're finding kind people around you. I hope you are calling people first when you are lonely. That's when I keep figuring out. Call people first when you're lonely. Don't wait for them to call. I give that particular piece of advice over and over, but I think it's a good thing. So what do I play next? What do I go out on? I'm not exactly sure. Not seeing suggestions because it's like a 20-second break between stuff. Sorry, just looking. Jorge, Last of Fall. You got it. There you go. It's another more obscure Toad song. Ooh, and Gather. Maybe I'll do both. Okay. Hold on to lips. No. I went to a Vipassana meditation retreat, and I met a guy there named Leon Lee, who was a chef. He was currently the sous chef at the Greens restaurant, and I think he's since moved to Beijing. Saxophone player, writer, really cool guy. Ended up talking. You're not allowed to talk for most. It was a 10-day meditation retreat, and you can't really talk till the end of it. But we started talking. He was an awesome guy. Kept in touch for a while and kind of lost touch recently. But He was talking about his mother at one point. He said, yeah, just play Mahjong, burn paper money. Play Mahjong, burn paper money. So I don't know why I was thinking of that in this. There's a little bit of Tarot at the beginning. And I wrote this with Beth Thornley, and she had that first line of, hold on to your wigs and keys, gone already, cuffs and collars. And I threw in the throwing only coins and swords, right? Something, burning money. Anyway, so Mahjong.
Hold on to wigs and keys, gone already, cuffs and collars, pulling only cups and swords, throwing coins and burning dollars. And I watch with envy, never had it in me, no, I never had it in me. You're the one that got away, oh, with everything. Last of all, takes it all. You're the one who never pays, oh, for anything. For anything. You go lightly as you please, courting chaos, tempting trouble. All's forgiven, weightless ease, heavy burdens just handed over. You look so pretty, doing what would kill me. Yeah, you're doing what would kill me. You're the one that got away, oh, with everything. Last of all, takes it all. You're the one who never plays, oh, for anything. For anything. Count on those whose vice is always play it nice. Fearless high wire show, sweet hold nets below. Curves, the cracks, snakes in the grass. Nothing's gonna hold you back. You never fold, you never sold out. You're the one that got away, oh, with everything. Last of all, takes it all. You're the one who never pays, oh, for anything. For anything. Well, I don't know how I feel. Should I cheer or just stand clear? Let us be humbled tonight.
Sorry, I'm just forgetting things today. It happens.
Let us be humble tonight in these depths. Show us the light, give us peace. Lay down the mighty in these depths. Show us the light, praise. Oh God, I pray to thee. Don't wanna die before we're free. Dive down inside the sea, maybe at the bottom I'll find some key.
Let us be humbled tonight in these depths. Show us the light, give us strength to lay down the mighty in these depths. Show us the light, please. Oh God, I pray to thee. I don't wanna die before we're free. Dive down inside the sea, maybe at the bottom I'll find some key. Oh God, will you hear my cry? Don't wanna see another innocent die. Dive down inside these depths, keep my faith, hold my breath. The more we fight, the less it bends. Lay down your arms, gather your friends, strengthen your heart, this will end. Lay down your arms, gather your friends, 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 gather your friends. Oh God, I pray to thee, don't wanna die before you free. Dive down inside the sea. Maybe at the bottom I'll find some key. Oh God, you hear my cry. Don't wanna see another innocent die. Dive down to the deepest depths, keep my faith, hold my breath. Dive down to the deepest depths, keep my faith, hold my breath. Dive down to the deepest depths, keep my faith, I hold my breath. All right, take care of each other. If you are able to give any amount, how small, however small, to the Breast Cancer Research Foundation, that would be awesome. Also, please like, share, follow, this, that. You can tip me if you like. Anyway, really good to see you. Thank you guys for hanging out, and I will see you again Friday. All right, be good.